This role, I play Lydia Mercer, an NYPD police officer and negotiator. Okay, well, this is New York City, and we shot 200 feet above Madison Avenue. That's the Roosevelt Hotel. That's the real place where we shot it.
Today is the day.
We stopped MTA buses. New York City was really not happy about what we were doing. And then this is Sam Worthington, who's real manly and sexy. That's him opening his legs. Yep, and that's the real ledge. That's what it looked like. And those are real cars. We didn't always stop traffic. It was pretty wild. I don't know what I would do if I saw a guy out on the ledge. I would probably stop and watch for a while. I don't know that I would hope that he jumped, but a lot of people in this movie, that's me, a lot of people in this movie were hoping that he jumped, just to get it over with, I guess, and also to have something exciting happen. That's the bad guy. Ed Harris plays a bad guy in this movie. So there we are. I am Lydia Mercer, the NYPD negotiator tasked with figuring out why this guy is out on the ledge and bringing him in off the ledge. And of course, it turns out that the situation I think I've walked into, dun dun dun, is not the real situation at hand. This movie is really fun because you think you're watching one thing for a while, but it turns out you're watching something totally different. And then not only that, you're actually watching something even different from that. That's what's crazy. That's me making googly eyes at Sam Worthington. This is a real easy thing to do. And Ed Harris is really handsome. Can we talk about how Ed Harris has just aged like a great bottle of wine into just a super, just a schwanky looking older man that I would still like to tap. Look at those piercing blue eyes. And then there's a little eye candy in here for the guys too, in Genesis Rodriguez, a very fetching young actress. This is where it's really look at all this action. It's just revving up here. That's me yelling. I'm making a really serious action movie face. So what's gonna happen? You know, you just don't know. Is he gonna get in off the ledge? Is he gonna go over? Is the helicopter gonna blow him off? Oh, is that girl gonna ever put clothes back on? We don't know what's happening here. Man on a ledge. See it.